My roommate, Kato Clem, we swim every night now.
We did
synchronized swimming.
No.
With Kato Clem.
How many laughs did we do last night? We did 18 plus 24 is what? 46.
Yeah, 46 nude laps.
No, we didn't. Kato Clem. We did. We went to Sports Authority yesterday and we bought these workout flippers and workout hand paddles.
Matching.
Oh, yeah, they match. And then snorkels, we do.
Snorkels, man, you're not in the Caribbean.
We do. No, but that way you never got to come up for air. You just keep going. You never got to stop.
Well, Bubba's tired of the ladies. Every miss right is miss wrong. So where there's nobody, Kato.
We call Kato up and tell you he's feeling.
It's where his true heart belongs.
Hello.
How sore are you today?
Whether they're synchronized swimming.
Kato Clem busted my ass.
Or pillow fighting in bed.
I'm so attracted to Kato Clem.
And though I cannot confirm it, they share a big king-size bed.
Oh, God. I want it.
Bubba likes Kato a lot.
Wanna bang?
Loves his butt and his brain.
Wanna deep tongue kiss me?
Popping pills in the hot tub.
Right.
Then they go run a train.
All right, Kato Clem.
They hold hands when they shop at Walmart.
Kato Clem.
Like some weird macho dates. They might act like two lovebirds.
What, the deep tongue kiss me?
But no, really, they're straight.
I wonder if Kato Clem is as sore this morning as I am. When I'm going down, he's going up. And when he's
really?
Going up, I'm going down.
Kid Einstein, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm really a fag.
I know this sounds kind of crazy. This wacky Kato Clem scene.
Oh, God, I want
you
it.
You thought that Bubba liked ladies.
I'm taking it.
Not some ex-Gulf War soldier in tight jeans. Now Kato does Bubba's laundry.
I'm so fagged.
Packs underwear in his bag.
Without a doubt.
But I swear it's platonic.
Right.
No way, no other, not fag.
Oh, God.
Bubba likes Kato a lot.
Oh, yeah, I'm such a fag.
Loves his butt and his brain.
Big long dong style.
Shows him off like a trophy.
Penis and muscles.
Yes, he's proud, not ashamed.
How sore are you today?
They snorkel naked in the swimming pool.
Kato Clem busted my ass.
It looks so gay, but it ain't.
I'm so attracted to Kato Clem.
Then they go in the bathroom.
How sore are you today?
Bubba shaves Kato's taint.
I would say that I'm probably the most fag individual ever. I call Kato Clem my house boy. Kato.
Hello.
Did you get your little list?
Yes, I'm working on it.
Honeydew list.
What is it, Dad?
A honeydew. Honeydew this, honeydew that.
Now Bubba's finally happy.
Thank God for Kato Clem.
He's not out chasing strange trim.
Penis and muscles. So far, one of them.
Why would he want a hot lady?
Kato.
Hello.
When he's got Kato Clem.
Thank God for Kato Clem.
They're always so close together.
We swim every night now.
Like two Siamese twins.
I'm so attracted to Kato Clem.
I know what everyone's saying.
Hello.
But come on, they're just friends.
Right.
Bubba likes Kato a lot.
Oh, God. I want
loves
it.
Loves his butt and his brain.
Wanna bang?
Popping pills in the hot tub.
Wanna deep tongue kiss me?
Then they go run a train.
Right.
They hold hands when they shop at Walmart.
Alright, Kato Clem.
Like some weird macho date.
Oh, God.
They might act like two lovebirds.
I'm such a fag.
But no, really, they're straight.
Big long dong style.
Bubba likes Kato a lot.
Penis and muscles.
Loves his butt and his brain.
How sore are you today?
Shows him off like a trophy.
Kato Clem busted my ass.
Yes, he's proud, not ashamed.
I'm so attracted to Kato Clem.
They snorkel naked.